to watch this. What? Look at that Jeep. Like they all open fire, you know. I understand that those things were moving and you were shooting, where they couldn't aim at you guys that good. But you know, it's like when you're sitting there, you're just opening yourself to be shot at. And then I noticed I got more guys up here, so I said, "All right, move in. We need to take that act back, because that would really help. Because there's gonna be tanks sitting in that little village center, and there's gonna be a tank that ambushes you, kind of." So you really need to use that ACAC. So they show more reserves coming in. No, really not that threatening. So yeah, we're trying to secure that ACAC. For the most part, the center secured, and I'm pushing into the village center. If you can see that tank, but. So we're going to beginning to move up. So my Junkas are JU-52 is going to crash on the beach. Like right about now. Boom! Little crash land. But they come out just fine, apparently. I get
now we have something stronger than rifles.
I get two, like, small, I don't know what they are, little anti-tank guns, and then a mortar. I try to use the mortar, but it gets damaged, and I never really do use the two anti, Oh, no, wait, one was a heavy MG. No. Huh, I thought I... I don't know where that heavy MG came into play. But whatever. So we're beginning to move up. But then that is a little more threatening, but not as much when I have the ACAC. Because that thing will blow shit up. So I guess I'm at the 30 minute mark, so there's only like 20 more minutes of game. So I think that's enough for this video. So please comment, rate, and subscribe. Ugh, I got problems. Thanks for watching.
Verstanden!
Feuer auf mein Kommando!
Jawohl. Jawohl.
Jawohl.
Thank you.